They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage.
Hey guys, it's Alexis. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with a very exciting video for you guys. So today I'm going to be doing the 5-minute makeup challenge. I have a feeling this is going to go terribly wrong because it takes me at least like 30 minutes just to do my eyebrows. I'm being completely honest. But without further ado, let's just get right into the video. So I have my phone right here and I'm going to time it for 5 minutes and go. Okay, I gotta do my eyebrows. I'm using the Honest Archie by Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade. This is gonna come out terrible, but I gotta do it fast. So I'm just gonna do light strokes of it real quick. Oh shoot, I forgot my eyebrow brush. So this is the look after 5 minutes. Obviously I did not make it very far at all and it looks terrible. I still have a highlight, that's all I have on my nose, that's the only thing that looks good. Eyebrows are terrible, oh my gosh. You see what I mean? I knew I was gonna fail completely at this challenge. So this is my take at the 5 minute challenge, 5 minute makeup challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed this short but very quick challenge. If you guys did, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and as always make sure to hit the subscribe button and I'll see you guys in the next video, bye!
Now they always say congratulations. Congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.